And now I'm going to proceed to wipe off areas where, so I can see my initial drawing, and also to give me an idea when I start putting down my thicker paint where the lights and the darks are going to be. And the water. So again, this is a messy part. So stay tuned. Thanks.